but the grass is sweet, my dear. Your mind gets burned with a habit you've lost, but we're the generation that's gotta be heard.
Come on. Daro, that's it. Good lad. Inside him, Daro. Good lad. Come on. Hey, Cal. Oh, Marty. Get up, Duffy. Get him, Cal. Hey, Peter, hold up, Peter, good luck. David, come on, drop David! Keep up! go, Dara. Next to one, Dara.
Thank you.
Go, Gavin! Gavin Gamble! Gavin, go! Gavin!
Are you scared? Time added on to this house, at least 1 minute.
Put it over!
Right.
Well done, Gary! Good night! That's it, Connor! Come on, Evan! Good night!
Thank you.
Come on, good lad.
Thank you. Thank you.
Peter, turn! Peter, turn!
Substitution on the Mary's team. Number 20, Brendan Matthews, replaces number 4, Rory Cousins. And number 18, James Conlon, replaces number 15, Aaron Kearley. Substitution on the Geraldine's team. Number 20, James Corrigan, replaces number 13, Vincent McKee. substitution on the Mary's team. Number 22, Larkin Malone, replaces number 13, Andrew Levy. And number 19, Andrew Mooney, replaces number 7, Peter Clark. Number 27, Harry Cleary, replaces number 4, Shane Murphy.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure on behalf of the Minor Board to be here today to present the Minor Cup to the 2013 Minor Champions. I want to congratulate both teams on a fine display of football. The old cliche of a game of two halves comes to mind, but in fairness, neither team gave up an hour and a half of the game. I want to congratulate and thank our officials, our referee, Stephen Murphy from the Dave Martins Club, and all his officials here today. And I'd also like to say a special word of thanks to the hosts, our hosts here today, O'Rahilly's Club. As a lot of you may know, we had an incident here last night, and the club has worked tirelessly last night and today to ensure that this game went ahead to its fullest, and I think they deserve a round of applause. To St Mary's RD, I want to wish them the very best in the future and commiserate with them on a fine performance. But as we all know, somebody has to come second in these games. You've had a fantastic year so far, and I know you've got four to go in the minor later this year in the league, and I wish you the very best of luck. To the victors, the Geraldines, congratulations on once again lifting the minor championship in 2013. A fine performance all throughout the game and a fine comeback with a deserved scoreline, and it just goes to show you that the work's been done within the club, and I congratulate your mentors and the club itself for everything that's been done. Just to come finally towards the end, I want to introduce Barry Cullen from JR Auto Parts, who's our sponsor of our 2013 Minor Championship, and Barry's here today on behalf of JR Auto Parts to present the man of the match to number 7, Dylan Cressa. The captain of the Geraldines, Josh Arrowsmith, I'd like to present him with the Larry Murray Cup for 2013.
Just for all the work they've done throughout the year, coaching us and that. And secondly, thank the lads for all coming out. It's hard work, but yeah, we've done it now. And I'd like to thank Cork, McDonald, and everyone else behind the scenes who's put in all the work to make this possible. And then, last of all, just well done to the Marys. It's just at the end we pulled away. We were well ahead at half time, and I think it was a bit of luck just got us there in the end. We've seen them now in the semi final, so wish us the best luck in that. So just three cheers for the Marys. Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip!